Hello, my name is Michael McCauley and welcome back to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. What I have to show you today is a 1967 Chevy Nova Supersport. Now this car is a real VIN code 118 car, so it was born a true Supersport VA car. It's equipped with the 327 and 4-speed transmission. It also was a factory Marina Blue car, which it still holds the truth now, with blue interior, bucket seats and Supersport interior too with the skunk striping. It's a very nice car, it's very clean, very straight body, excellent interior, excellent undercarriage, excellent engine bay. So hopefully this video answers any questions that you have. If not, you can always call us at 410-553-6211. You can ask for one of my staff members, Sean, being Sean Hogan, or myself, Mike McCauley. Hope you enjoy the video.
Okay, we're going to start with the body of the 67 Deuce. It's a beautiful car. You can, we'll walk around it. Notice all the gaps in the line. Notice how glossy the paint is, how straight the body is. It's a really nice car. We're going to start up front here with the chrome. See the chrome grille and bumper? It's in great shape. It's your Super Sport emblems where they're supposed to be. Headlight bezels are great on the car. Take a look down the passenger side. Very straight body. The hood lines up well. And down the driver's side, same thing, very straight. Has the GM style rally wheels. You see the front disc brakes on there. Well, you probably can't see them, but there is front disc brakes in there. 327 emblems for the Super Sport. Again, you take a notice on the lines and the doors. Very nice lines on the car. The window, or all the glass is in great shape. All the chrome trim around the windowsills, the drip rails, all that's in great shape. I don't really see any pitting on it anywhere. So continue down the driver's side. Your Super Sport emblems. And of course your chrome locking Chevy gas tank cap. Go to the back of the car. Taillight bezels and your chrome's in great shape. Chrome bumper's in great shape. This piece here, the trunk piece here, this chrome trunk piece is very hard to find. An original Super Sport item. That appears to be the factory to the car. So, walk down the passenger side. Really take notice how glossy the paint is on this car. It's very nice. Going to move to the engine of the car, and what you're looking at here is a true 327 small block. You see a couple adds, the power brakes, the power steering down there. See it has its original exhaust manifolds, has the Edelbrock torquer intake manifold, and I don't know if you can make out those heads, but they're double hump steel heads. The core support is in great shape. And your inner fender wells are in great shape. The firewall was painted and the cowl was painted the same color as the car. You look down the sides, I don't see any signs of overspray anywhere either. Tells me the car was probably completely taken apart when it was redone. See no overspray on the hood hinges. Overspray on the back of the firewall where the inner fenders meet up. It's your Mallory electronic ignition. And if you can make out that cowl, you'll see where it says FF. That's the paint code, Marina Blue. And you can see that 118, that documents that it was an original V8 Super Sport car. So you are getting a real deal Super Sport car here, not a clone or anything like that. Real nice Chevrolet valve covers, nice clean air cleaner, air filter, not clean air filter. So we're going to get on the inside of this thing. Let's take a look at the interior. Your door panel. You see all this striping was exclusive to the Super Sport car. That's how you got that. Same thing on the seats. Your bucket seats with your pinstriping. Or most people refer to it as skunk stripes. but that was all Super Sport options. The refactory style steering wheel. All your gauges are in great shape. There's no hazing or anything on them. That radio kind of resembles a factory radio, but it's not. It's a newer style radio. It's a factory center console car. It's got its factory style shifter with the T-bolt on it. So you pull it up for reverse. It's functional. Your dash is in great shape. Everything works with it. And you have your glove box liner in there. Original owner's manual. Now take a look at the glass again. I don't see too much scarring anywhere. It's in really nice shape. Headliner's clean.